We're at Tri City tonight. Start sixth in the first heat. There's about 20 cars, 18, 20 cars, something like that. Crew Chief Lauren with us tonight. It's me, Todd. Wife's on the way, but start sixth. I think there's nine cars in the heat race, so we should be all right. We just got to get top five and we'll hit the invert. And yeah, so we're doing a little testing tonight. I got a new shock we want to try out, so we're going to try that. See how it goes. Really don't have much of a choice because my other one's off getting fixed, so we will see how it goes. Hopefully track slicks off when this place gets black top to bottom. It's usually pretty badass, so hopefully they get it right and put on a good show tonight. We'll check in with you guys after the heat. Knucklehead water truck guy decided to go out there and flood the thing. Of course, we had to run it in for about 20 minutes and all that fun stuff. So track was pretty much a piece of shit. I'm not sure what they did to this place, but they pretty well screwed it up. It's rough. I know they got some rain, but if anybody else, you know, the old track guys were here working on it, wouldn't be like this. So hopefully they do something before the feature. If not, it's gonna be a complete shit show. Really not impressed. But like I said, we ended up winning the heat. Really doesn't do much for us. We're still going to start probably 8th, 9th, something like that in the feature. I'm not 100% sure yet. But like I said, hopefully they do something to get the track in order for the feature. We're after the late model, so maybe they'll smooth it out a little bit, clean it up a little bit. And hopefully somebody takes the water keys away from, or the water truck keys away from the guy, because he's a complete idiot. So we'll check back in with you guys after the feature. All right, so close, but not good enough. Led a lot of it. We got to lead pretty quick there. Got by everybody, and just cautions killed us. Led, I don't know, probably 20 of the laps, and then caution with 5 to go. Same guy caused about 37 wrecks last night. Spun out under caution one time, and it's about a weekly deal with that same car. And unfortunately, we got passed. I screwed up getting into one, all my fault. Got in the rough a little bit, pushed, and Nate Jones was able to get by me. He come through the field good too. His stuff's been real fast, but always like racing with Nate. Good, clean. We always have a blast race against each other. He ended up beating me by 0.040. It was close there at the end. I tried to work the bottom a little bit, but he got me by a little bit. So, but yeah, we're gonna try Merritt Speedway today. We will check in with you guys later on, and yeah, so hopefully we get one spot better tonight. Working on the car right now, just getting done with some tires, and me and E are out here checking out the track. Looks all right. Looks a little dry actually for once, so that ain't too bad. But like I said, we'll check in with you guys later on.